Maybe not. Let's just move back. Come on, come with me.
It's wrong.
Come on, get back. Work as far as you can. Don't you make a stop. Come with me. Stop looking. Come on, Jethro, you two. Everyone, come on. 50 minutes, that's all we need. 50 minutes till the rescue arrives. She's not exactly strong. Well, she's got us our voices. I can't look at her, it's those eyes.
What's that supposed to mean?
It's a poem, Christina, is it?
We must not look at goblin men, we must not buy their fruits. Who knows upon what soil they fed their hungry, thirsty fruits? I shouldn't think that's helping.
She's not a goblin or a monster. She's just a very sick woman.
Maybe that's why I went for her.
There is no it.
Think about it, though. That knocking went all the way around the bus until it found her. And she was the most scared out of all of us. Maybe that's what it needed. That's how it goes.
For the last time. Nothing can live on the surface of midnight. Professor Unkind, you've got an absolute definition of life in the universe, but perhaps the universe has got ideas of its own.
Trust
me, I've got previous.
It's more tea, I hear about the sun.
Consciousness inside. This is their street, but maybe she's still in there. And it's our job to help her.
Look, you can help, but I'm not going near.
No, I've got to stay back. Because if she's copying us, then maybe the final stage is becoming us. I don't want her becoming me. Things could get a whole lot worse.
Oh, no, you're so special.
As it happens, yes, I am. So, that's decided. We stay back and we wait. When the rescue ship comes, we can get her to the hospital. They said throw her at.